Oh, and there's a dragon.
Pretty spectacular place to walk.
Oh, yeah, that's
in
the little
turbulent
water.
And there's a whirlpool still going.
The whirlpool right there.
Where?
That's where you'd be sucked under the swimming.
Where's the whirlpool?
Oh, yeah, take you down.
It's almost straight out from
the snow. In the padding.
Yeah.
This reminds me of one of the times I almost died.
Standing too close to the edge?
Okay, I was on a snowdrift in, what's the name of that park? Really popular park.
Banff?
Nope. Big lake. Like about 100 miles.
Sylvan Lake?
Stein Valley.
Oh,
walking
okay.
Through the Stein Valley and then getting into a crazy snowdrift way up about 3,800 feet. No, 7,800 feet in June. And then walking around the corner and taking off my shoes to wring out my socks because I was dressed for June.
Mm-hmm.
And finding myself standing like this, looking down 3,000 feet or so to a blue frozen lake, going, wow, that ice looks like it's about ready to melt. And I look and realize I'm standing out when I drift like this. I just starfished, curled backwards, and went,
yeah.
Lucky I had left my pack like on the ground like 20 feet behind me because I'm pretty sure I would have made it through it.
Yeah.
So every time I come to the edges of things, I get a little shiver and think of my feet. Because I was standing there in bare feet going, oh my god.
Yep.